body's clean. I got a deal and I'm only 19. I bet you would. Ha! I bet you would. She said all these bets are off. And age ain't but a number. I bet to you would go downtown. I said, girl, you know the deal. Just name the place and time. The only thing will be tonight. It's infatuation, intoxication. Let that be ours. Be ours. Infatuation, intoxication. Let that be ours. Let that be
and they're thinking they free. We need the best clothes that our money can buy, just so we can post a picture on the gram like, yeah, like what the fuck is the matter? Man, that logic is wrong. We've been focused on this dumb shit for way too long, so we missed the real picture when we're glued to our phone. It's like the system wants to make a generation of clones, so we can all stay within their lands. In reality, they trying to control our minds, make us feel like we need a pair of Calvin Klein's. Kinda sad how a brand is controlling our lives, and really, we just want what Kanye's got, so we go out and get what Kanye's got. We see them happy and famous and try to live their life. They got a sneak in that success is ransom nights. And honestly, I can't stand rappers today making all this shit music, claiming they ain't a wave. Tell the fans that everything they dropping is flames, but only sold a bunch of records because of their names. And we're not stupid, I can see right through their lies. I guess that's kind of the reason that all he raps in the rise. I'm so sick of all this bullshit I'm coming to find, cause it's taking the place of real art like mine.
It's you, it's me, it's them, it's everyone. They trick our minds to get what they want. We're so sick of being used. We'll be no product for you.
For me, for them,
for anyone who tricks my mind to get what they want. Cause I'm so sick of being used. I'll be no product for you.
This world is so perverted, it's kinda hard to believe. We just can't have one girl, we need three. They go complain to our friends like nobody's loyal. I wonder why, how stupid can we actually be? Oh, you don't give a fuck? Maybe then it's time to start. Look around, cause everybody's falling apart. And trust me, I understand that things get hard, but don't be fake, be real, just be who you are. And fuck these other rappers out claiming they spit facts, but